just wants the ultimate challenge, and he feels that this is the best way to accomplish that.
He said he wanted to be in the service and most likely the Marines. And he's 18 now, and that was when he was around 10. So it's been a lifelong dream.
Oh, yes, you're right.
Police have the opportunity to see firsthand before they actually join the Marine Corps how it is to live on a ship, interact with sailors and Marines, and actually how to look at weapon systems and so on and so forth. So it's a great opportunity for them to actually live the life before they actually go in to boot camp. But they come back and they can tell their friends all the things they did while they're aboard the ship.
We're very excited to see him, and it's only been 3 days. Imagine when he goes to boot camp for like 3 months.
I want to be the best, and this is the best, you know? I don't want to be old and like think I wasn't the best. I feel amped. I want to go to boot camp now. They showed us guns and tanks. We got to sit inside of it and stuff. Oh, it was great. I was excited. I was like, this is the first thing before I go to boot camp. This is the last thing. I got 39 days left.
He made this decision on his own, and he told us. And he was 17 when he started, so we signed him in. And we're just very proud.